I'm going to now show you a little bit of the moves that you saw us do. A little bit slower motion, so you can see that what Dani and I are doing, although it looks kind of dangerous, trying to hit each other, very aggressive looking, also safe, so, if you will. I'm going to make some attacks. We have a system. It's using a numbers. Now, my numbering system is different from anybody's. You can call it targets, whatever you like. But who in here knows how many arms I have? Raise your hand, tell me. Obviously. How many legs I have? Two. If you're attacking anybody, this is about how many targets you have. But you also have another target. What? Your head. Watch as I show. I attack the targets before you. We get into some kind of stance, makes us look tougher. This, we don't look so much like Jedi, huh? Here, what about now? It looks more agreeable. So I'll attack her in her one target. And you won't get all the numbers straight, but remember this. Low numbers, low targets, like you're going to the knee, but we do safely. Mid numbers, 3 and 4, about mid target. And then up high, high target. So watch. One, you see how she blocks low. Two, also her knee. Now we move a little bit mid. 3, 4, where do you think we go now? High for 5, and even 6 is another head cut. If we want to work back and get a little fancier, 7 she duck. And you notice that when she come back up, when I'm going to swing for her, I don't just go for the boom. I look for her. And now I can swing. And if we work together with the timing, we'll do it together. And so it will look nice. But I don't just, boom, hit her. It might hurt her. What if I hit her in the head? Not safe. So you have to be careful. Moving from there, after we have 7, we do a fancy at the back. But if you notice, number 8 here, it's just like a 3. Or if she did on this side, it's just like 4 on this side. It's just a fancier way to parry. Okay? So again, to go through these, up through 1 through 9, you're waving at 1, 2, low targets. Mid, 3, 4, high, 5, 6, 7, 8. What do you think I can do 9? I'll give you a hint.
Jump!
Yeah, she's got to jump. I swing her feet. And I kind of purposely will go a little bit in front of her. But if she's really good at jumps high, I can actually get my saber under her. I have to work at timing with it. 10 is get the heck out of the way. Sort of like maybe a Darth Vader move, you know? So, to go through the target, she'll attack me all through 10. No footwork for now, you attack me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then finally 10. I gotta get clear so she doesn't cut me in half. Okay? Other things you can do, of course, like she's doing Jedi spin. You know, you can get fancy, eventually, you know, toss saber up, get used to when it's coming down and be ready. But it takes practice. You guys understand?
Yeah.
Alright. So let me see this. I want to see who are the folks that would be coming up here. I kind of need camp leaders help here.
We're going to have them line up. We thought we'd have them line up and count off.
Okay,
perfect. Right?
And then we'll take them in groups.
Yeah, I think we can take pretty much about 10 at a time.
All right. Line up right here on me.